Gee, thanks, Sony. Proxy server, use, address, 0.0.0.0, port 8080. Obviously, that does not exist, so any network connection coming through should not work. Yes, we'll launch a sign-up app, and it should throw an error saying cannot connect. But instead, it just goes right through. The only explanation for this is that Sony is making this app ignore your proxy settings. Good job, Sony. Not. I guess I gotta go proxy my router just to see what this app does. Why you do this, Sony? Why? Why?
Don't do it!